Hello friends, today we learn alphabet with filling the blanks. Blue color, green color, red color, orange color. Let's start. A. A for apple with red color. A for apple. B. B for ball with green color. C. What's next? C. C for C with orange color. C for cat. What next? Tell me. Yes, right. D. D for dog with blue color. E. E for elephant with red color. F. F for fish with green color. G. G for god with orange color. What next? Tell me. Yes, right. It's H. H for hen. What next? Next is I. Very good. I for ice cream. And J. J for jug. J with green color. J for jug. K. K for kite with orange color. K for kite. What next? Tell me. L. Very good. L for lion. What next? M. M for monkey. M for monkey. M with red color. What next? Tell me. Right. N. N for nest. N for nest. N with green color. O. O for octopus with orange color. What next? Tell me. Yes, it's P. P for parrot. What next? Tell me. Q. Q for queen. Next is R. R for rabbit with green color. What next? S. S for seat. Sip. S for sip with orange color. R. S. What next? T. Very good. T with blue color. It's a T. T with blue color. T for tiger. What next? U. U for umbrella. What next? V. Violin. What next? Tell me. Yes, right. It's W with orange color. It's W. W for watch. X. X for xylophone. What next? Y. Next is Z. Z for zebra. Z for zebra. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye bye kids.